to action figure immortality.
Cody Rhodes is here, but that peck has seen better days.
And then 1 year later, did something his father was never able to do. Compete in the main event of WrestleMania.
One task remains for the American Nightmare. Finish the story at the Showcase of Immortals.
The Prince of Dark Matter has arrived.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, Stardust!
We thought that Cody Rhodes had finally shed this skin, but it's once again consumed the American Nightmare.
Now, Cody has always had a penchant for the bizarre, and it has once again returned from the furthest reaches of the cosmos.
It's brought him success in the past in the form of the WWE tag title, so who knows what it'll do for Cody this time.
WWE Universe is on their feet for the American Dream.
Austin, Texas, weighing in at 289 pounds, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
There is only one American Dream, and you're looking at him.
Dusty himself says, I don't look like the athlete of the day is supposed to look. My belly's just a little big. My hide is just a little big. But, brother, I am bad. And they know I'm bad.
And we're all about to see just how bad Dusty can be.
From dashing to demented, Cody Rhodes is here.
A horrible fate for this formerly handsome young man.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cody Rhodes!
You know, once upon a time, Cody called himself dashing. Now he's consumed with ugliness.
Yeah, he's even brought paper bags to the ring and demanded that fans and the crowd wear them.
I'm surprised he hasn't made you wear one, Saxton.
Well, if that was the case, you wouldn't hear me on commentary, Corey.
I fail to see the problem there.
Cody says he'll win tonight, or he will never show his face again.
Is that a promise? I hope it is.